Polls show that between 60 and 70% of Republicans, many independents, and a handful of Democrats don't believe that Joe Biden was legitimately elected. Do you count yourself among that group, yes or no? And what would you tell those individuals today?
No, I don't count myself among those individuals, but I also don't believe in polls. They're skewed from the mainstream media. We're still searching for the truth, but no.
That's Mr. Westerman.
Well, thank you. Good to be with you, and Greg and John. And I want to thank Arkansas PBS for hosting these debates. You do such a great job every year. But yes, Joe Biden is the president of the United States. It was certified by the states, the electors were accepted by Congress. Now, that's not to say there weren't some anomalies in the last election, but there's a curing time after the election up until states certify the election. Every state certified their election results. They were sent to Washington, D.C. And unfortunately, Joe Biden has been the president for the last 2 years, and we see the results of his presidency, his bad policies that have got America in a recession. We're seeing increasing food prices and increasing fuel costs, and that's why this midterm election is so important, to put the brakes on Joe Biden and his enablers in Congress.
Mr. White.
Yes, it was definitely stolen. We all watched the numbers go from Trump to Biden. I don't believe Biden got more votes than President Obama. But that's just my opinion. I can't prove it. But I would have stood up and I would have said something about it. And that's coming from a Democrat, because not a Republican, not a Libertarian, not an Independent, not a Democrat needs to be leading people, be the representatives. Illegally, we're a nation of laws. A two-tiered system now, that's the way most people feel about it.
Mr. Maxwell, thank you. Rebuttal time. Or Mr. White, thank you. Mr. Maxwell, rebuttal. 30 seconds.
Absolutely. I get a 30-second rebuttal? Cool. Mr. Westerman has the upper hand of being there and experiencing that. Outsiders and lay political people don't have that option. We have to take it for what we are reported to. And you have the left and you have the right. We are the middle, the libertarians.
Rebuttal, Mr. Westerman.
Well, I'll just say that, again, there's a process. There was a time between the election results and when states certified the elections. There were several questions raised. I even signed on to an amicus brief out of the state of Texas and several other states asking the Supreme Court to look at the election results. The Supreme Court's answer was, we're not going to look at this. So the process ran its due course. The state certified their electors. They sent them to Washington, D.C., and Joe Biden's the president.
Mr. White, rebuttal. 30 seconds, sir.
Good question. You know, at least somebody should have stood up and said, wait a minute, hold up. Maybe we need to send some of these back to the states. Granted, it's up to the legislators to send their representatives, but if they're not the representatives of their state, the only thing I do is look at the county map.
Thank you, sir.